iconic Dirty Dancing theme song, Bill Medley, The Time of My Life. It's also the title of his memoir, which was released just last week. You've been a busy man pulling all that stuff together. This is a new CD out, too, by the way, Your Heart to Mine. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you, thank you.
Wait,
thank you.
You and Bobby, were you guys, I know you're the Righteous Brothers, but did people think you were real brothers?
Yeah, they thought that we were not brothers. And we weren't very righteous, but it was.
I love that.
But we did okay.
Well, then, how did you guys become the righteous brothers?
Well, we were in a group, Paramours. There was five of us, and we're from Orange County. And there was and Orange County was a very white area, and but there was a Marine base there, and some of the black Marines heard that there was these two guys down the street doing rhythm and blues. And so they started coming down and see us, and that's a great looking coat, and yours is too.
Oh, thank you.
But us white guys would have said, "Boy, that's a cool looking coat."
Yeah.
Black guys said, "That's a righteous looking coat," and if they liked you as a friend, they would call you a brother. And sometimes when Bobby and I were coming to work, they'd say, "Hey, righteous brother, how you doing?" Which meant, "Hey, good friend."
Oh.
And I wrote a song, Little Latin Loopy Lou.
Oh, no, Little Latin Loopy Lou. No, I remembered it. I remember it.
No, you don't.
Little Latin Loopy Lou.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, all right. See, I told you again.
And we went in and recorded, and we needed a name. And a lot of times in the club we were working, we did a song that everybody liked, they'd yell out, "That's Righteous Brother."
Oh,
we wish they would have yelled at, "That's Beatles, brother."
No, you guys, no, you did great. But how did you extricate yourself from the Paramours to just team up with Bobby to become the Righteous Brothers?
We just dropped them like a bad
habit. I love that. This is good. No,
I mean, I wrote Loopy Lou, and it was just a duet thing. And the record company, a friend of mine, came in. Now, what are the odds two white guys from Orange County signed up with a label from Garden Grove and had a hit record? I mean, and that was the beginning of it.
Singing rhythm and blues and all of that. And wow.
What was your first big break?
Meeting Bobby.
Okay, meeting Bobby.
Yeah, and Little Latin Loopy Lou, hello. Little Latin Loopy Lou opened up the door, and then we were asked to do Shindig, and when we were doing Shindig, Phil Spector wanted to produce us, and Barry Mann and Cynthia wrote, "You've Lost That Lovin' Feeling," and
that was it. There
and
you go.
Man, yeah. Just never looked back.
But the road between with you and Bobby, I mean, it's sort of you went your separate ways, but towards the end, and bless his heart, he's not with us anymore. How characterize how that relationship ended after, you know, some troubled ways?
Well, you know, thank God. I mean, you know, in the end of the 80s, Love and Feeling was in Top Gun.
Yeah.
I did the song for Dirty Dancing, I Have the Time of My Life, and then they put Unchained Melody in Ghost. And it was one year after another, so in 1990, we were bigger than we ever had been. So we went back, well, no, we had been doing some work, but now we were really hot, and it was just perfect, because we started out at 22, and now we were 60 years old going back together, and you're two different guys.
Right.
Yeah.
And it was just wonderful. It was just, I mean, it was wonderful all the time. But, you know.
It lasted 42 years, your relationship with Bob.
Well, a lot longer than some of my marriages, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I got a great one now.
I know you've been married for a long time, and you're happy.
I think it's best we get you singing at this point before you inflict any more harm.
Before I kill myself.
Okay.
I can't go home.
Jamie is over helping you out.
Hi, Jamie. Welcome.
Welcome, Jamie. It's good to have you with us. What are you going to perform?
This is off my brand new CD, Your Heart to Mine. It's dedicated to all the great black artists that I was influenced by in the 50s. And this is one of my favorite B.B. King songs. It's called Rock Me, Baby.
Rock Me, Baby.
Take
all right.
Away. All right, here we go.
All right. Everybody.
Rock me, baby. Rock me all night long. Come on, rock me, baby, rock me all night long. Rock me, baby, like my back ain't got no bone.
rolling like a wagon wheel. Come on, roll me, baby. Lord, you don't know how good that makes me feel. Yeah, play guitar, Jim.
That's awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna jump in here because I know you won't ask. I'm gonna be selfish.
Cool.
I just loved You Lost That Love and Feeling. Obviously, I sing it to you every single day. I know you've probably performed it a million times.
Please.
Would you do a
please,
little
please, please.
Something? Will you guys want to hear a little bit?
A little bit.
I don't want to pause, but on knees, I will beg.
Baby, baby, I get down. You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like deep pouring your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it. But baby, baby, I know it. You've lost that loving feeling. Whoa, that loving feeling. You've lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. And I can't.
Thank you both so much for being here. By the way, in stores, online, Bill's memoir, it's available, The Time of My Life, and his CD, Your Heart to Mine.